Thanks, Caleb, for that meaningful announcement. Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Tim Grindle here with your announcements for Wednesday, May 5th, day 2 on your academic calendar. The weather today will be a high of 61 and a low of 39. Let's move right on to lunch. Today, the cafe will be serving a yogurt and pretzel, veggies, apple juice, and of course, your choice of milk. And breakfast and lunch are still currently free. Just a reminder, after school instructional support will be held via Zoom. Please look on your Class of Canvas course for the Zoom link. Support is from 2:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Question, have you entered the library contest yet? It is fun and free. Just guess the number of pasta pieces in the container. One guess on paper in the box, or another guess by Pennridge Library Instagram, or tweeting your answers to at PennridgeHSLib with hashtag library contest. What are you waiting for? Just enter. That's it for me. Now to Ava McGee with Today in Music History.
Hey everyone, I'm Ava McGee, and today I'm going to be sharing with you a piece of music history that's really near and dear to my heart. On this day in 2007, Avril Lavigne had the number one spot in the U.S. Billboard charts with her song, Girlfriend. She was a queen of the 2000s pop scene, and she supplied the generation with emo anthems. That's it for me, now on to the next segment.
Thanks, Ava. I'm Haley.
And I'm Josh Lankin with all the news. Have you considered being a nurse's aide? If so, and you are 16 years or older, you may want to consider registering for the nurse's aide training at Bucks County Community College. The training will be held at the Perkasie campus beginning June 21st. The registration deadline is June 14th. Visit the link below for more information or see the flyer posted on the bulletin board outside of the guidance office.
And Williamson College of Trades has scheduled a virtual visit for Wednesday, May 12th. Williamson College of the Trades is a tuition-free private men's junior vocational college. Admission is open to all qualifying young men, but special consideration is given to those who come from families of financial need and would otherwise not be able to further their education. Please register on Naviance if you would like to learn more. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Lewis in the College and Career Center.
Lastly, students interested in the service academies. Congressman Brian Fitzpatrick will be hosting an informational conference on Friday, May 21st from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. Students and parents are invited to learn about applying to the service academies through the PA-01 congressional process. The registration deadline is May 14th. Stop by the College and Career Center for more information. That's it for us. Now off to sports.
Thanks, Josh. I'm Austin with your sports for the day. Girls Junior Varsity and Varsity Lacrosse away at 5 and 6:30 p.m. versus Otterton. Bus departs at 3:45. And hey, Pennridge, for the month of May, FCA will be doing a Bible study in the book of the Philippians. Members meet Thursday mornings at 6:30 a.m. Come to the pond doors to enter. All are welcome, and you do not need to be an athlete to attend. And don't forget that you can watch many of the spring sporting events from your couch at home on the Pennridge TV YouTube channel. Subscribe. That's it from me. Now to a baseball feature produced by our own Pierce McGinley.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Thanks, Pierce, for that awesome feature. I'm Brooklynn.
And I'm Emma with your Teachers and Clubs news. Hey, Pennridge, come and support Pennridge Build On at Perkasie Rita's on May 15th and May 16th from 12 to 4. They will be selling different artwork made by a local artist and would love to see everyone there. 20% of the proceeds will go to Pennridge Build On. Celebrate spring with Rita's and Build On.
Attention seniors, the class of 2022 is having a fundraiser selling graduation yard signs. The signs are pre-designed, but you can customize them by adding your name. You can find the link and password to the online store on the flyers posted around the school Blackboard Connect, Class of 2021 S'more, Class of 2022 Instagram page, at Pennridge 2022, the senior Facebook page, or below. Orders are due by Wednesday, May 12th. The link and password are below. That's it from us. Thanks for watching, and have a great day, Pennridge. Ooh.